Police in Gardner are asking for help this morning in a criminal investigation.
KMBC 9's Brenda Washington is live right now with the details of this. Hi, Brenda.
Well, Donna, I just spoke with Gardner Police. They tell me the suspect they're looking for is wanted for breaking into and attempting to rob the Metcalf Bank 109 East Main in Gardner that happened early Tuesday morning. Take a look at your screen. Here are some photos of that suspect. Described as a white male, about 6 feet tall with blondish colored hair. Now, I know that from those pictures, it looks like perhaps his hair is dark, and one of those police are telling me that he's got blonde colored hair. Now, the suspect, I'm told, is also wanted in several other robberies and burglaries. Now, the Gardner Police Department has posted these photos on their website. We'll have a link to that on our website, KMBC.com. In the meantime, if you do recognize that suspect, you're asked to call Gardner Police or the TIPS hotline.